invisible detectors. Alright, looks like we are moving up pretty good. Actually, this was a pretty good push. I am glad he had those siege tanks. That was a definite plus for our cause, because had we not had those tanks, those siege tanks, we would not have been able to take out all those troops quite as fast without having as many losses. And now he, as you can see, he's bringing up his cores. I don't think that there's really any way for this enemy to recover. So that's an effective way to fend off a rush between your two allies. So, alright, I think I'm going to be ending this here. Hope to see you guys in the next video. And if you like this, please comment and say that you want to see some more of this. So, see you guys later.